Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Choo Choo Charles. If I remember correctly, I left off outside of a giant temple after running somebody over with Bessie. I believe I named my train Bessie. Yes, there we go. All right, let me just... What's going on with that roof over there? Oh, it doesn't matter. Let me just throw you back real quick. And now we're going to hop out and run up there and hopefully not get shot. And if I do so happen to get shot, then, you know, that might just suck for me. Can I be sneaky? Can I crouch? Doesn't look like there's a crouch button for me. So much for being sneaky. What was that? I thought I heard the stimp stomps of Tootsie's. No! No, there's no hay! Hey, no, hey, hey yourself away! Hey yourself away! I'm coming to this temple. I just want to explore. Rob you? Are you still after me? Oh, shit! Ah, I get my kneecaps blasted off with a shotgun! Run! I'm leaving! There's no... Where are you at? You got a visual? A visual on who?
Intruder!
Intruder? Well, leave me alone. Ow! Ah, there's multiple of you! Stop! Okay, I'm sorry!
Get this guy!
What do you mean, get me? Three scraps! What do you mean, get me? I'm dead! Oh, okay. Maybe there is a gun or some sort of weapon that I can get that I don't have now. So I think I'm gonna leave the massive temple alone and, just back on up a little bit and hopefully get some more stuff. Train? Choo-choo? And hopefully Charles... I almost said something completely different. Hopefully Charles is nowhere around. I think I was going to say Charlie Brown. I was definitely about to say Charlie Brown. Hopefully he's nowhere around. Because last time he did a great deal of damage to my train. Wait, it said there was a person here, right? It said there was a person here. I didn't recall seeing a person here. Where are you? Are you hiding from me? I'm nice. I know last time I may have called Charles over here, but I promise you I won't do that again. I now realize my mistake, and I've learned from it. A little bit. Where's the person at? Are you upstairs? Possibly, maybe. Most definitely upstairs. Hello, mission? Oh, what a nicely dressed man. Hey, I'm just gonna, you know, rob you for all your scraps first, then I'll come help you. You know, a little pre-task bargaining. All right, I'm ready to listen to you, improperly groomed but yet well-dressed man.
Welcome to Araniram, Archivist Museum person.
Oh, right, okay, well, I see you're trying to do the exact same thing that I did. However, I think I described you better.
I'm not the best with introductions, but I don't believe either of us are here for socializing.
No.
I just so happen to have a little business opportunity, if you're interested.
Always
am. A very special little box of mine is in a rail car in the nearby canyon, but the goons have set up a camp to protect that area.
Oh.
So be careful. Find
right where I was.
Blue box and bring it back to
right
me.
Where I just was. That's where you want me to go back there?
I'll give you some scraps as payment.
Listen, dude, I was... If this is the place that I think you're talking about... Oh, it's not. Woo. I was about to say, because I was just there, and that did not go well for me. And it looks like I'm about to go... Not too far off, and it's still not going to go well for me. Oh, look, a new note. Right before the cave-in, I pushed a spare rail car into the canyon using my beautiful old mining train. I figured a rail car would be a fine place to hide my more important belongings, especially on a rural and unfinished track. I went to get something out of my rail car in the canyon about a week ago, but some of Warren's men have built a campsite or base of some sort there. I don't know how to get my box safely, and I don't know how long I'll last without it. Well, luckily for you, I'm here, unless, of course, I can't complete the task that you asked of me. But what is in this box where you don't know if you can live without it? Oh my gosh, there's Charles. Don't. Can you smell me? I'm willing to bet he can smell me. You seem like you're something that could sniff me out relatively easily. Oh, shit. Like I said, he can smell me. Oh! Shit! Ah! He is fast! You're a fast little choo-choo train. Stop attacking my rail car! Charles? Oh my gosh. Are you still attacking my train? What are you doing that for? You abusive bastard? No, you did not. Hey, wait a minute. Okay, will he? Piss off! Piss off, you angry arachnid train! Jeez! You just brutalized my train for no reason. Other than because you want to be a dick. Where did you go? Stop hitting my train! Oh my gosh! Is he gone? The music has stopped. He left? But left into what direction? I think I'm good. I think I'll be safe now. I don't see him, and hopefully he can't see me. I think he ran off into the woods. Scurried away. Ran up the tree like the dirty little arachnid he is. He was afraid of me. It's because I picked up the raid. Anywho, where's this rail car at? It should be right down here. But I can't sneak. How did you... Wait a minute. You guys in this X-ray vision is absolutely insane. Alright, I'm just going to do a quick run up in here. Grab the box and dip. That went smoother than I thought it would. And he doesn't... Oh, I was about to say he doesn't look too interested in coming to get me either. But nope, there he is. Now he's giving up. For some evil henchman, you're awfully useless. You give up way too easily. Somebody ran up on my base and then robbed me for a little blue box. I think I'd be a little bit more pressed to get it. Mainly because they were willing to get shot to get it. So, it must be something valuable in there. How aware are you guys of your surroundings?
Hey, get out of here!
Okay, relatively aware. Not very threatening, though. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be joking. You've got to be joking. Charles, are you seriously right over the hill, Charles? Where's Charles at? I can hear him. Charles? Please don't do this. Why are you still behind me? You are really chasing after me. For what reason? What is compelling you to do this? Is that Charles? He's still after me. For what reason? Alright, you know what? Move forward. Hop on the gun. Shoot his ass up. Oh, well, he gave up as soon as I got on my train. Get out. Stop. Get off the gun. Get off the gun. All right, now we need to go back to where we were before. So I can give this man back his magical blue box. Oh, actually, I need to heal you. You're very, very, very low in the health department. All right. And stop. Do I have enough to upgrade? No, I haven't. I do not have enough. I'm having a stroke right now. I don't have enough to upgrade anything. Alright. Well, I will once I get my payment from this dude up here. Hello, sir. I have your box.
That's the exact box I need.
I know it is. Because I got it.
Take these scraps and
I got shot for it. Multiple times. Or got shot at least. How much scraps did I get? How many scraps? Oh, that's not too bad. That should be a decent bit to upgrade my train car. Ow! Not train car. Just train. And not train. I mean Bessie. Oh my goodness. A little bit of extra speed there. And then I'll top off your health. There we go. Now, where am I gonna go now? I could go down here, but where's the best location? Oh, required mission. Oh, a weapons mission. Ooh. I'm gonna go to the weapons mission. I don't know if that's weapons for me or, like, weapons for my train. I mean, Bessie, excuse me. I'm so rude and forgetful. I promise I'll treat you better. Here, have some gray paint. Maybe if you're invisible, Charles won't be able to see you so well. Nice gray coat of paint. You'll blend in with the lifeless background. Ah, yes. Safety. Beautiful train ride through the woods. How boring. Charles! Charles! Charles, I'm over here. You want a piece of this? Wait a minute. Am I going the right direction? No? How do I get up there? Oh, I guess I need to go up and around. Oh, this is gonna take a while. This is gonna be a long trip. Where are you gonna put me out at? Is there another... There is a split, but there's no way to adjust it. Am I back at the start of the game? Oh, I am back at the start of the game. Oh, okay. Well, since that's how this went, looks like I'm going to the weapons mission down here then. Charles? I want to see if the corpse of my... I don't even want to call him a friend. No, I probably passed it already. Oh, did I? I think I passed it. Oh well, his body probably has been eaten by Charles already, so it's not like he would be there anyway. Oh, that's not good. Ugh, shit. Charles, no! Charles, no! You have me choking on my drink, Charles. Back up. Hold up. Hold up. Get him right in the face. Get him right in the face. Get him right in the face. Stay away, stay away, stay away, stay away. Bad, Charles. Bad, you dirty old red choo-choo train. Get away from my car, you horny bastard! Move! Back up! Back up! Back up! I will not yield to you. I will keep firing rounds into your face until you inevitably die. Ow! 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 Stop! Stop! You're a big meanie! Stop it, you big meanie! No, no, no! Get his ankles! Throw it! Put it in reverse, Terry! Put it in reverse! Where's he gone? Where did you go? Boy, you move quickly. Hey, and you chase me right to where I need to be. Alright. Let me actually stop you real quick and hop out and start sprinting. Wait a minute. This looks like one of those bases where I get shot at. Or not. Why is your house on fire? Why is your house on fire? Why is your house on fire? Would you like to explain this to me, sir? Oh, well, it's probably what you're waiting to tell me about.
I made a little flamethrower as an addition to my spider train home defense plan, but as you can see, that has slightly backfired.
Literally.
Nearly cooked myself alive in that shed as I was testing it. Shoot dang.
Well, you almost had to use it because Charles is literally right outside your door.
I would love to save the shed, though.
Looks like it's a little bit too late for that.
If a flamethrower somehow still works after the fire dies down, well, you can take it.
I will.
I'd assume you're the monster hunter that folks have been expecting, so a weapon like this could come in handy.
Okay, how do I put out the fire? Find a way to extinguish the fire. All right, I'm sure there's got to be something around here. Door unlocked. You have a bucket? You got a bucket? Rusty old bucket somewhere? What do you want me to do? Step inside? That's probably not the best idea. Rusty old bucket. Ye old bucket. Oh, what about this? This looks like a water tower. Can I open this up and... Oh, look at me! Look at me, I'm just a big brain genius. Okay, how long till this fire goes out? Alright, thank you. Turn the water off. Bingo, bango, bongo, give me that flamethrower. Ow, my knee. Ooh, orange paint. Where's the flamethrower at? Flamethrower. Flamethrower? It's not in here. Do I have to talk to you to get this flamethrower?
Using the water tank to put out the fire. Pure genius. Woohoo!
This is your house. Why didn't you think of that?
Here, take old bug spray. Cause of this chaos. I don't want to see it anywhere near here again. Shoot dang.
Bessie! Bessie, I got you another upgrade! I got you some orange paint and a flamethrower. Hopefully this will benefit you and keep you safe. Oh my goodness, your health is real, real low. Alright, I'm gonna up the damage. Alright, I can't up the damage and I can't up the armor, but I can up the speed. And I guess I'll top off your health too. Now, how do I use this flamethrower? Is there a way to alternate through weapons to use this flamethrower? Or is this flamethrower just in my back pocket now? Where is old bug spray? Oh! Oh, it's on the wall, and I can just yank it out and equip it as I need. Lunch time. Cool. All right, well, looks like I'm going to go all the way around the world. Oh, wait. Oh, there's people right here, so I guess I'll entertain them. Put it in revert, Terry. Put it in revert, Terry. And stop and jump. All right, what do you need help with? Wait, hold up. Gotta steal all your scrap first. Then I'm willing to help you. And of course, you're gonna have to pay me for it later. But, you don't know anything about that. Because you're an NPC. You're not paying attention. You don't know what on earth is going on until I'm right up in your face talking to you.
The monster hunter has arrived, I see.
Yes, that is true, lady with the pig nose.
This is no ordinary hunt, mind you. We've already tried fighting Charles, but he retreats into the wilderness if he is sufficiently harmed.
I've gathered that much.
We believe there may be a way to get Charles to commit to a mortal battle, however. Dispersed around the island are three eggs, locked in the island's three primary mines. Our theory is that putting these eggs in the temple at the center of the island will provoke Charles into a fight to the death.
Is that the place that I saw originally?
Unfortunately, the mining company owner, Warren Charles III, has placed armed guards inside each mine to protect the eggs. There's an egg in the mine just down the rail. Here's the key to the mine. I've marked the entrance on your map.
But I don't have a weapon. So what good is this going to do me if I can't, make it through there? So I can't just take it off the, what was I saying? I can't just take it off the train with me. So it doesn't actually do me much good. But you know what? I'll try to get this egg. I'm down to go get some eggs. I'm an egg hunter. That's what I am. I'm gonna scramble Charles's children. That did not sound right. That did not sound right. I didn't mean it that way. I meant to say, I'm gonna take his eggs and I'm going to smash them. Smash them into the ground. I'm actually gonna take them to the temple and I'm just gonna yeet them right off the top. And then Charles is going to fight me because he's going to be so sad and down in the dumps. He'll have nothing to live for. Those are eggs. Is Charles a he or a she? You know what? It doesn't matter. Charles is Charles. And that's good enough for me. Let me actually not run face first into here, considering there are armed guards in here. And even though they do plan on killing me, they say it in the most passive-aggressive way. Hey! Get out of here! Get out of here, man! What are you doing? You're not supposed to be here. Leave. Please leave. Please leave. I don't even know if I could get a gun, even if I wanted to. These mines don't seem very guarded. What's this all about? While mining in the furthest tunnel, we broke through a wall into a large cavern. There's something strange here, and we don't know what it is. We are requesting that Mr. Warren visits the southern mine site at his earliest convenience to give us further instruction. Hope I read that correctly. Hopefully my brain just didn't fill in more nonsense. Oh, that needs a lockpick. I don't have those. I know I'm supposed to get them from someone, but I don't know, I don't know who someone is. Since I don't know who someone is, I'm not going to concern myself with that. This looks troublesome. Oh, I love the toxic gas just filling this chamber. My gosh. Where are these armed guards supposed to be at? You know, if you don't want to show up, that's fine. Oh shit, armed guard. Humming somewhere. I just don't know where. I can outrun you, I know that. But like... snagged it.
Hey!
Oh shit! No! Stop it! Your aim sucks! Your mother sucks! You still after me? No, he gave up awfully quickly. Oh my goodness, almost jumped into the- Oh, he didn't give up that quick! I'm about to jump into the sludge, and that can't be good. There was only one armed guard here, so this place wasn't as fortified as I thought it would be. Now I understand how I can just run past them. Because he's a heaping pile of garbo. Heaping pile of trash. And his aim sucks, too. I was right in front of you, and you missed me point blank with a shotgun. Skip-de-doo. What are you going to do about it now, fool? Alright, so I have that. Are you still chasing after me? No. What's inside of here? Oh, just beds. Oh, and more notes. Let me make sure he's not right outside the door. Alright, he gave up. What's this note all about? Mining has been proceeding smoothly, and we're seeing signs of a solid vein already. The tools are holding up well, and we've finished constructing our shelter. We haven't spent long here, but we're getting settled in and adopting a good rhythm and schedule to our work. Well, how is that going for all of you now? It looks like all of you are now wearing crazed train masks and trying to shoot at me for some odd reason, and I just can't figure out why. Maybe it's because of all that toxic train gas you've been breathing in down there in those tunnels. You know, I wouldn't trust being around a giant glowing green egg very much as the next guy, but you guys are a little bit too willing to do this. Alright. Well, I've got that. Oh, and there's the pickle cave. So, where do I drop this off at? The temple in the center of the island. So I'm pretty sure that's right there. But I'm not going back there right now because I don't have the rest of the eggs. So I think I'm going to complete one more weapons mission up here. Then I'm going to drop off the face of the earth. Oh, I was wondering why the music kicked up like that. Oh, damn it. All right, Charles. Time to get toasted. Get burned alive. Get burned alive. Get charred. Get charred. Wait, it's too hot now. Backing up. Switching out. Get pop locked and drop. Get pop locked and drop, Charles. Get it. Switch. Boom. Get toasted. Overheats really, really quickly. Probably because it's on fire. Get pop. Stupid train! Fear my giant metal! Ah! Fear this steel! Fear it! Fear the fire! Fire bad! Yeah, that's what I thought, chump! Is he still after me? No. Hold up. Ooh, I passed where I wanted to go. Ooh, I passed the splitter that I needed to be at. Throw it back, and let's get your health up, buddy. Let's get your health up. Don't worry. I kept you safe. Well, I didn't keep you safe, but I kept you from dying. So I think I should get good train keeper points for that, right? I didn't blow you up. That's the standard we're being held to right now. You didn't blow up. Right, Bessie? You're still in one piece. What is that? Is that a mask on a tree? I want this mask. Oh, it's not a mask. It's just a weird divot. It kind of looked like one of those evil train guys masked. So I wanted it. I'm disappointed. It's like I wanted that guy's gun, but his gun just kind of went foo and flew off into the woods. Still sad about that one. All right. Boing. Switch it. There we go. Let me back home before Charles finds us. Charles is real good at sniffing us out. Is this the dock that I was at earlier? It is. But it looks like he's gone. So I'm not even going to worry about this anymore. There's another splitter. Stop it. No. I said stop it. Alright, put it in reverse. I put it in reverse. Throw it back. Now let's try it. And forward. Almost fell off the train again. Wait, I didn't fall off the train. Oh, so when I do fall off the train, it does automatically stop. it just flips the lever back so I don't get lost forever. What's down here? What's down there? There is a building down there. It's probably going to be a quest later on that I get for somebody out here. Gonna get a new weapon to blow up this stupid train. Oh, I want to switch that back out. Alright, right up here, and throwing it back. Hopping out! Alright, where are the goods at? What do you got for me? There's another water tower. Is something else gonna be on fire? Do I have to play fireman again? There's a big shirtless guy up there. Hey! This looks like a rocket.
Paul asked me to design a new weapon to help you hunt Charles. And using my extensive demolitions experience, I made this rocket launcher.
Is that why your shoulder was just clipping through your chest? It looks like you're just bending it through. Excuse me.
I've been wanting to see Warren's empire crumble for a long time. So building this puppy was a hell of an opportunity.
So then why didn't you build it and then go blow them up yourself?
Now that you're here.
If you all knew there was a train here, why didn't you do that?
Minutes to remove some safety features. While I'm working on that, why don't you bring that box of rocket ammunition back here from inside the bunker down the rail?
Why didn't you guys do this yourself? You have a flamethrower and a rocket. You could have done that yourself. You could have saved yourself a whole lot of time. That note didn't contain anything of importance, so I'm not gonna waste my time reading it. How far? 200? Alright, looks like I'm gonna risk it. I'm just gonna go through for a nice leisurely stroll through the woods. And there is a path here. So it looks like it shouldn't be too harmful. Unless Warren's guards are there. But then again, they aren't too harmful themselves either. They are kinda useless. Wait a minute. Are there landmines here? This seems like a place that landmines should be. I'm gonna step in this crater. Dynamite. I now have bombs in my pocket. How do I use these bombs? This is not the right button. Am I gonna need this to break into the bunker? Like, blow up? Oh, I might. Like, blow up the front door. Oh, shit! Whoa! I thought I would have to arm it. I thought I would have to arm it myself. I didn't know that it was immediately gonna explode once I put it on there. Alright, well, I should have figured that. My thinking wasn't in... Oh, shit. My thinking wasn't entirely wrong, but it did get me killed, so I can't really brag about it either, can I? Nah. Okay, then. Glad to see that I am just as intelligent and my intuition hasn't failed me. You know, just sniffed out a bomb. It just so happened that the bomb that I sniffed out plotted on killing me. Thank you, Scrap. I've only lost 2 Scrap. Alright, now I'm gonna back all the way up because I won't trust that ever again. Ah! I thought it was far enough away. I was down the side of the rock face. Why did you do that? Whoa. Ow, my knees! This game is really, really, really plotting on killing me. Like, there is a whole lot of blood down here, and if I kept going down this hill, I most certainly would have gotten blown up by that. Failure, 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 success. Good. Hopefully now these will succeed for me. And that I'll be able to go on with my day completely uneventfully. And with no- Ow! I was gonna say with no further injury, but apparently that 4-foot fall just shattered my knees. Jeez. Charles, I'm out in the open. Please don't come and bother me. Please stay far away. I thought for sure he'd come to kill me. That's usually how my luck works. It's usually how my timing works. The moment I mention something, it's like, man, now I'm getting punched in the face.
The launcher is in complete working order, so I'll let you take it from here.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, and take good care of it.
No.
After you're done, I have a few people to visit with it, if you catch my drift.
Oh, so look, he is doing what I was saying. He is plotting on blowing some people up. Ooh, I'm gonna wait until we come back to get this mission, because I'm pretty sure this will have to do with getting another one of the eggs, and I don't want to jump ahead too quickly. So I'm just gonna climb back into my beautiful Bessie and throw the rocket launcher on the back and just do a quick missile test. Oh my gosh, and it just literally flies right into the barrel. Hold up. Actually, before I go, I'm gonna find Charles and test it out on him. Alright, so I literally went on an entire round trip around the island, and Charles is nowhere to be found, so looks like I won't be able to test out my new rocket launcher now anyways, which kinda sucks, because Charles of course doesn't show up when I want him to. Which is a massive pain in the dong. So, I'm just going to end this video here unless Charles decides he wants to reveal himself right at the end. Which he does not. Alright, so, today has been a little unproductive, but we did complete a one main point of the mission. Next episode, I'm going to do the next two eggs, and then I'm going to try to get all the little other side quests and weapon quests done, so it may be a little bit of a longer episode, but deal with it. Alright, everybody, I hope you all have a absolutely wonderful day, and bear with me as this map is larger than I thought it was. It took me like 10 minutes to go all the way around the island.